Check out this super cool Pokemon 2DS that I found in the shop today. It's got this weird button on top. Does anyone know what it does?